Hello, everybody. Last night, I was contacted roughly right around 2 a.m. Someone woke me up, and they had given me some information that was going on. And for the record, I'm not going to get into the details. There will be an unlisted video addressing this issue. But as of right now, I have had all the way up to my suspension on low aces an open door policy saying if you wanted to come on and talk and resolve your issues, you can. That's gone for five people. And I will explain why this has happened. I feel that this has been going on, you know, it's almost a year since I got banned on Loasis, and it seems like there's still the certain people is still going on contacting classmates of mine, contacting friends, and contacting family. And I've had absolutely enough of this, so rather than getting my hands dirty, I'm not going to get my hands dirty on any of this crap. Plain and simple. I'm trying to do a writing career. I'm trying to go through some writing careers. It seems like this one particular person is doing everything he can to conjure drama up and make up stuff about me. And I'm going to make it obviously clear here in a little bit with an unlisted video that is going to be on writersradio.tribe.so on how this is going to get handled from this point on. We're not going to conjure drama up, but I am going to make this obviously clear because obviously one person is watching my videos. One particular person in particular. Because he's told them he's been watching my videos. So, we're going to handle this guy personally myself rather than some drama. I am going to make an unlisted video addressing this issue. And it's going to only be on Writers Radio. That's all I got to say. Just making it clear. Bye.